So Mike continued along the line. And every time he came to a place where he was supposed to whistle, his driver and guard and the passengers all whistled for him. They made more noise than he ever did.